Said, I know this ain't the time or place, but Lord, I need to talk. In a business suit, in a corner booth, in a crowded little restaurant. We all tried not to listen, we all tried not to look. But a whole room full of customers, and the waitress and the cook, all stopped what we were doing when he bowed his head. In that silence we heard every word he said. I've been trying to do things my way, down here on life's highway, slipping, sliding sideways, between no way and nowhere. If I could only gain a foothold up there on your high road, Lord, if you hear me, help me, I'll do anything you tell me to. All I've got to offer you is this backslider's prayer. Well, the waitress made the first move, but when she filled his coffee cup, she said, you ain't alone here, mister, you're speaking for the rest of us. I heard some scattered amens and a couple of I've been there's. Then things got back to normal, the dishes and the silverware were clanging in the kitchen like an angel's band. As I took my place in line to shake his hand, 'cause I've been trying to do things my way, down here on life's highway, slipping, sliding sideways, between no way and nowhere. If I could only gain a foothold up there on your high road, Lord, if you hear me, help me, I'll do anything you tell me to. All I've got to offer you is this backslider's prayer. If I could only gain a foothold up there on your high road, Lord, if you hear me, help me, I'll do anything you tell me to. All I've got to offer you is this backslider's prayer.